That's what we wanted.
Day three, guys. We're on Main Street again, and Anka is very.
Oh, there you go. Here.
Right, and you actually just gave some affection, right?
Right.
Then. So that could have created a catalyst, but.
Right. Could have been the protective Anka that would bark and go in front of me.
Yep.
But and you know the wheels that gets her going too.
Yeah, the wheelchair.
It was like, hey Anka, give me a kiss. Kiss. So look at the protection.
No, she's just leaning in to move in, so she's like healing with you.